sure got a groove going on here. Kinda reminds me of the Squire. See, he always called himself the Squire for hire. Oh yeah. Folks would come from miles around just to hear what the Squire was putting down. Now you know, the Squire always had a secret smile on his face, like he was listening to some other song in some other space. Ooh, ooh, what a groove. Everybody loved to be hanging with the Squire for hire. Cause when he was flush, had some coin in his pocket, the party was on. Now, sometimes the Squire had to make a square gig, you know. Maybe some birthdays, even a little convention or two. But boy, when he was through, he always knew where he could go to blow. And I do mean blow. Now, another thing about the Squire for hire were the threads on his back. Ooh, solid, Jack. From his head to his feet, no other cat could hardly compete with the Squire. Now, the last I heard about the Squire for hire, he's still on the scene. He's playing his acts and he still is mean, y'all. So now if you hear that the Squire is in your town, run, 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 run. Run on down. Get your soul satisfied. Get your brain a little fried by the Squire for hire. He'll naturally set your soul on fire. Get the groove. The Squire's on the move, y'all. Oh no, he ain't backing up. He still ain't finished.